We eject the SIM tray and the micro CD tray. We remove the back cover. We release the screws from the top of the device. Now, let's lift the metal bracket. We lose the connector of the fingerprint sensor scanner Touch ID. First of all, we remove the battery flex to continue with the disassembly process. Here we have the motherboard flex cable. We apply isopropyl alcohol. We remove the battery. We have finished the disassembly process. We return with the assembly process. We have finished the assembly process. The device is working.